Proprioceptive input. Eye-hand coordination. Good hand control. Executive functioning. Learn through train and error.